Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Echo and I am back today with a news story regarding the official release date for Minecraft Next Generation, that is Minecraft Xbox One, PlayStation 4 and PS Vita. Now the information I have for you today came from 40 Studios via Twitter and has left me a little bit worried and confused on the release date of Minecraft Next Generation. Now about 2 months ago we got the official announcement that it will be coming in August 2014 and in 2 days time, well 3 days time, is the 1st of August 2014. Now I can't see Minecraft, Xbox One, PlayStation 4 or PS Vita coming at the start of August. I'm gonna say towards the end of August because of the news that we did get today. Now I tweeted this towards 40 Studios saying anything to share on the release date for Minecraft Next Gen. A lot of people did retweet it and favorite it. Now 40 Studios, after being very inactive on Twitter, posted this saying we are still bug fixing hashtag Minecraft Xbox One, hashtag Minecraft PS4 and hashtag Minecraft PS Vita. Thanks for your patience. So this tweet is kind of a little bit worrying because I thought by now they'd have the official release date in the bag, and considering they haven't given us an official release date, I kind of think it's when 40 Studios complete the bug fixing, then they'll announce the actual release date. So I don't think they know themselves. They are focusing on bug fixing. It is rather frustrating because a lot of people and myself are waiting to upgrade to the next gen versions of Minecraft, but that is all the information that has been going around at the moment. I will try and kind of pester them to get more answers because I think the community deserves to know everything that's going on. The community made Minecraft popular, and hopefully 40 Studios, Mojang, Sony and Microsoft fully understand that. Let me know what your opinions are of this. Also guys, someone did tweet towards me, I don't know how true this is, but someone tweeted towards me an advert of hashtag Minecraft PS Vita having a release date of September. Now I don't think that's going to be true, but I don't know if it's false, so I'm kind of a little bit worried about everything at the moment. I do hope we get to see it towards the end of August at the least anyway, maybe even earlier. So I've been Echo, hopefully you did enjoy this video and have a great day. Bye.